Hello, friends. It's Christy Marcotte. It's Christmas in July, so I thought it would be fun to do a Christmas 6x6 video. I'm using Doodlebug Design's Let It Snow collection. This was released last year, and I just never had time to use it. Along with the 6x6 paper pad, I also purchased several 12x12 sheets. I'm mostly using these for that tone-on-tone pattern. I also like the one sheet with the cut-aparts since it's a larger size. Doodlebug collections always have such fun, cheerful colors, and I love the adorable images. The other items I purchased to go with the papers are the Icon cardstock stickers. I have the Chit Chat and the Odds and Ends die cut packs, and I actually purchased two of each. Makes it easier to do multiples of the same card. And I have lots of the adorable Doodle Pops and some of the Shaker Pops. There are penguins, polar bears, there's a narwhal. Here's a cute little snow globe, and that has glitter on the inside. It's an adorable little goat. There's a snowman. And then the final item I purchased are some of the shape sprinkles. I have the hearts and also the snowflakes. Now, obviously, this is way more product than I'll be able to use with just one 6x6 paper pad, so I always purchase a few of Doodlebug's paper pads since they're so adorable. In this video, my main focus is to finish off one of the 6x6 paper pads, and I will be using quite a bit of the coordinating products, mostly the die-cut sentiments and images. If you are interested in any of the products I use in this video, I do have links provided in the description box below. This will be one of my traditional 6x6 videos, so I won't be doing a full voiceover. Instead, I'll be adding some Christmas music. Now, I know it's July, so you may not be in the mood to listen to Christmas music yet. Remember, you can always mute the video, turn on some other music instead. If you're new to my 6x6 videos, I basically show the entire process of separating out the papers from the paper pad and turning it into a set of cards. I show all of the cutting of the cardstock and the pattern paper. I generally show any stamping that I do. In this video, I end up only using one sentiment stamp. The rest is all die-cut sentiments and images. You won't see any of the die cutting simply because my die cut machine is on the other side of my craft room. But if I make a cutting mistake or a stamping mistake, you'll see it in my video. And trust me, I do make mistakes. For embellishments, I will be using quite a few of Love from Lizzie peel-offs. I have the pinstripe style, and I'll also be using quite a few of the mini shape styles. They are an easy way to add beautiful detail to your cards. I will also be using quite a few card sketches for inspiration. And if you are interested in any of the sketches I use in this video, I share all of that information on my coordinating blog post. That link is provided in the description box below, or you can simply head over to christymarcotte.com. Since it takes several hours to turn a 6x6 paper pad into a set of cards, this video has been sped up 5 times. The real-time recording was just over 5 hours, and that doesn't include any of my planning, prep, or die-cutting time. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video. Thank you.
Thank you.
are all the leftover pattern paper scraps. I have 7 pieces of the pattern paper, and I do have quite a few of the cut aparts. There's lots of those mini tags, which I find very hard to use on a card. They're just so small. Then I have a few of the images and sentiments. I'll be saving all of those and putting them in my scrap box of the year. At the beginning of next year, I'll pull out that box and try to make a few more cards. In addition to the paper pad, I also used 17 sheets of 8.5 by 11 and 6 sheets of 12 by 12 solid colored cardstock. And that does not include the cardstock for the card bases. I made a total of 35 cards using Doodlebug Designs Let It Snow 6x6 paper pad and also a little bit of the 12x12 sheets. If you are interested in any of the products I used in this video, I do have links provided in the description box below. Doodlebug has a brand new collection coming very soon called Seaside Summer, and it is absolutely adorable. If you're interested in that collection, I'll add a link in the description box below. I will be using it as soon as my products arrive. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.